The following is a special presentation in stereo from Breakthrough. For the next 90 minutes, you will be transported into a wave of anointed power, praise, and worship to new levels of glory. From Dominion 94 Camp Meeting at World Harvest Church, we present the ministry of music to lift up the name of Jesus in Camp Meeting Glory.
You know, I remember when I was a little girl, growing up in Hamilton, Alabama, when we met together on our church for a camp meeting, we expected the presence of God to be there. We expected to walk in one way and leave another. My sister would go over on the piano and my mama played the accordion. I liked to play the tambourine. But we would sing until the power of God would fill our hearts. And I can still feel the excitement tonight as we sing. The windows of heaven are open. The blessings are flowing tonight. And there is joy, joy, joy in my heart since Jesus made everything right. Oh. Sing if you need a blessing, just tell him what you want. Well, if you need a blessing, just tell him what you want. Well, if you need a blessing, then tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. You wanna sing it quiet? Jesus on the main line. Tell him what. Oh, Jesus on the main line. Tell him what you want. Well, Jesus on the main line. Tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. Sometimes we'd gather around the altars and begin to pray for the sick. We believe that Jesus had already paid the price for the healing of our body. We believe that the blood that flowed back then was the blood that healed today. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood. He's done so much for me. I cannot tell it all. I cannot tell it all. I cannot tell it all. He has done so much for me. I cannot tell it all. He has taken my... Somebody else would stand up and say, well, Jesus, I'll never forget what you've done for me. Jesus, I'll never forget how you set me free. Oh, and Jesus, I'll never forget how you brought me out. Pulpit preaching. He wasn't a man who used a lot of eloquent words, but he had been on his knees with God. He had preached to the altar would feel from side to side. You could look into the altar and see a man who had gone from darkness to light, from sinner to saint, who has changed and say, I'm saved. And I know that I am. I am saved. And I know.
sure didn't take much to turn our hearts toward home. We knew that the rejoicing we were doing down here would soon be done on streets of gold, as the hope of heaven would fill the room, would sing about it and shout about it. Well, won't we have a time when we get over yonder? Won't we have a time when we get over? Oh, church, won't we have a time when we get over?